Now, election 2006 and a congressional turf war. It stems from tape that shows someone pulling campaign signs out of the grass. The signs were for a congressional candidate who's now pointing fingers at her opponent's staff. Tina Ezzedine went in search of a response from the accused. Hey, Tina.
Hello. Certainly an interesting twist. A congressional candidate claims the video shows dirty politics at play. And tonight, the tape is posted on two websites for everyone to see.
Watch this video. As the circus music plays, a man is seen removing campaign signs. Look closely again. This is where the 7th Congressional District race turns ugly.
I'm Linda Stender, and I'm running for Congress here in the 7th District.
Congressional hopeful Linda Stender on the campaign trail today, hoping to unseat Representative Mike Ferguson. Claiming a Ferguson staffer is who you see on this videotape removing Stender signs.
We have a few laughs over this because it is a distraction, but I think it just shows that I'm running against somebody who's, I don't know, got other things to do.
From the top floor of Stender's campaign office, the field director noticed something a little odd. And as he got a little closer and looked outside, he noticed somebody was across the street removing the signs.
We run downstairs and we get him on camera doing it, and then we get him driving away, and he looks over at us and we're all waving at him with the camera.
Ferguson could not be reached for comment today, but his spokeswoman denies the claims. The congressman is seeking his 4th term.
Asking for your votes?
Stender is seeking justice, bringing the video to the public's attention. The election is 1 month away. But the political plays are just beginning.
The man who removed the signs later showed up to Stender's office to return them. Then her staff put them out again, two Ferguson signs right next to them. 2 days later, the county showed up to mow the lawn and removed all of the signs anyway. I'm Tina Ezzedine, My 9 News.